instead of a mixed economy, we have a mixed up economy. We have taken the worst of capitalism, we have taken the worst of socialism too, alright? The former governor of the Reserve Bank of India, Dr. Raghuram Rajan, talked about crony socialism. So that's the first point. These are difficult words. You know, it means something in Scandinavia, it means something in the People's Republic of China, it means something in the US, it means something in India. So that's a subject for a separate debate and a discussion. But the point you made is very, very important. The first time in the history of India, half its population is below the age of 25 or 26. The median age of this country is around 27. So what you said is absolutely correct, that this is the biggest single challenge before the country. Let's go step by step and try and address some of your points. We have excellent schemes, but the problem with these, we don't implement them properly and we lie and we cheat. I'll give you three examples. Jan Dhan Yojana. Very good. Everybody should have a bank account. Why has the government of India stopped telling you how many of these bank accounts have zero balance? Because then the truth will be known. Why is it that bank officers have 100 rupees and they give 100 rupees in 100 accounts to show that they are not zero balance accounts? Take a second. Ujjwala scheme. Excellent scheme. We don't want our women to be inhaling the smoke from wood and agricultural waste, fine. So you give them the free liquefied petroleum gas LPG cylinder. Why don't you tell the people the number of people who are not able to buy the second cylinder after the first cylinder is over? Whose picture are we seeing in each and every petrol pump in this country? One man's picture we see, right? What is demagoguery? Sir, demagoguery, whether it's Trump or Narendra Modi, is that you don't depend on facts. You don't want to analyze facts. You appeal to emotions. This is what we are seeing. The worst form of right-wing demagoguery that you are seeing. Manrega. The finance minister in the budget says highest ever allocation to the Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Program. What he doesn't tell you is the backlog. The payments that have not been made.
Yes.
So you are lying.
Yes,
and you are lying again and again. And you want people to believe that this is the truth. So if you give me one or two more minutes, I'll just make one or two other points. You talked about minimum government, maximum governments. What happened after demonetization? How many times did you have to change the rules? Is this minimum government?
Maximum.
If you say so. Oil prices. Why are you lying to say the Indian Oil Corporation and Hindustan Petroleum and Bharat Petroleum are autonomous and independent? For 19 days in the run-up to the Karnataka elections, no increase in price of petrol and diesel. Elections over, suddenly the prices go up. Who are you fooling, sir? You know, the point is, this is the problem, the arrogance, the hubris of those who are in positions of power and authority. And they believe that, you know, everybody's a bloody fool. And the last point I wanted to make, you know, na khaunga, na khane dunga, balani ka bandhu, aap hi ka sansad, aap ki sansadan, aapka beta ka, aapka pota ka, loot kar liya na. आप उनको वापस ला दो, आइए. आपने चुनाव, आपने सोचा कि आप जीत जाएंगे, मगर आपने जीता नहीं. कोई बात नहीं, अलग सवाल है. कभी आप जीतते हैं, कभी हार जाते हैं. सो द पॉइंट इज, आई थिंक वेदर इट्स इकोनॉमी, वेदर इट्स होल इशू ऑफ जॉब क्रिएशन, एंड आई कंप्लीटली एग्री विद यू, द इशू ऑफ अर्बनाइजेशन, द इशू ऑफ यूथ प्रोवाइड लाइवलीहुड, इट इज द बिगेस्ट चैलेंज. वी नीड टू डिस्कस दिस and stop lying about the reality of this country. And the reality is very, very harsh. That's all I really wanted to say. I'm sorry, I left out one name. You know, I mentioned Jai Amit Shah ji. I mentioned Chanda Kochar ji. I mentioned Nirav Modi ji and Mehul Choksi ji. I forgot to mention Piyush Goyal ji. So please excuse me.